Oh. the word, sister. All this golden age tech is impressive stuff. Almost makes you wonder how they lost back then, you dig? About that, if we're looking to win this time, I need Savathun's swamp to wash up a few finishing touches for my rig. Cracking skulls and looting halls is your bag, hero. That's why you're headed to her throne world. That pyramid Savvy brought down, it's cut off from the witness. Scorn Bigwig's been digging tech we can use out of that burning heap. All you have to do is find him and take it. Then you let old Drifter worry about the kit bashing. Easy. Hey, one more thing. Zivu dripping nonsense in your head, too? She's been recounting some of my more heroic exploits. Dark Ages been on my mind. You know how the past is. You pull the trigger and people die, so you don't have to. Then, someone comes along and wants to forgive you for that. Like it's fine. Won't ask what Zivu's dredging up for a killer like you. Wouldn't be polite. Thundergun's down there, though. Been under pressure so long, everybody's looking for cracks. Don't get me wrong, coin to table, she's been through it. But I don't think Sloane's looking to be told it's fine. Cause it ain't. Cause it needs to be ugly to win. And then, you live with it. See you on the other side.
Long girl on deck. Dive time. Hey, Thunder Guns. How's it feel to be taken?
Let's back up. What did you call me?
You don't like it?
Why don't I put my taken boot up in Orifice, and then you can answer both those questions yourself.
Don't threaten me with a good time, sister.
Site Guardian. I'll draw away their commander while you get the job done.
Fucking goddamn motherfuckers.
Like we planned it, Guardian. Let's sink a little more and do it again.
Fuckers. Motherfuckers, dude.
So, you want to know what it feels like to be taken? Surprised you haven't tried eating one to gain its power.
Yeah. Funny you should, mention that. joking. Probably. Between friends. Can't bind taken material to living tissue without being the one who took it. So, how'd you do it?
That's between me and Asa. Maybe when this is over, I'll let you in on our secret.
God, he fucking worms. Motherfucker, dude. No, don't fucking. No, fuck you guys. I'm fucking this up.
Empty on that drill. Sour mood. Zivu's still digging into your head, isn't she?
Indulging your stupid questions is a contributor, but yeah, seems to be going around. Asa blocks most of it out. I'm sure she's having a field day with whatever's in your rear view.
Well, she's sure trying. But here's my secret. Ain't nobody that can make me feel worse than me. Trust. Besides, you're not the only one with an ace up your sleeve. I've got a beam of moonlight keeping me going.
Hello. What's up?
Let's see how they like a little sabotage.
You know, doing deep dive. No one touching the taller thing. Extremely annoying. So. Literally none of these blueberries are touching it. Very annoying. I just got on 5 minutes ago when the servers were good. Yeah, like that, about 30 minutes ago. I'm not even gonna res this guy. Okay. It was awesome because, like, the first thing I got was, like, increased solar damage. I was like, oh, yeah. I get increased solar damage, and these guys don't do anything. First part of the mission is just go kill, like, Scorn in the Thorn world. I'm like, great. Now I'm competing, killing Scorn. That's fun. Yeah, GMs today. Oh, exciting. Not really. I mean, it's Wendigo, so it's not something we haven't. We didn't spend like 9 years farming. That, like, last week of the one season. Or Lightfall. Like, I don't even care if I die right now. Like, I just died to him like an ogre. I was like, meh. But there, yeah. Kinda already fucked up this.
Egregore samples accounted for. Guardian, we're clear to engage their commander.
Thank you.
No, I did it.
The whole time Titan was in the dark, huh?
Not the whole time, but most of it, yeah. She found me in a bad spot, helped me out.
Free of charge, too. Sounds like a real friend to me. Wonder what she's getting out of that deal.
You two? She gets to live. She gets to stand against something she's never been able to fight.
That's a powerful purpose. I dig it.
This is awful.
Sure is. You ever been outside of Seoul?
Never had a reason to.
Can't say I recommend it. Saw some stuff while I was out there. Bad stuff. A world colder than you can imagine. Creatures that suppressed the light. Crew. Let's just say we wore out our welcome. Creatures started closing in. Trigger fingers got itchy. Some of us froze to death. A lightless, final death. The others, they didn't go so quiet. Not until I shut them up. Not sure how long I stayed after that.
Had to mod my ghost to survive. Used the parts from... I did what it took to get off-world. And now I'm here.
I'm no stranger to combat, but... How did you leave it all behind?
I didn't. Some things you carry with you forever. But eventually, they stop feeling too heavy to lift.
Thanks for the drink, Drifter.
Anytime, Sloan.
Anathema. Calamity. That which cannot, must not come to pass. A wordless denial. A fleeing god. Betrayal. And escape. The pursuit for the final shape.
We're almost there. My link with Asa feels crystal clear. It's a little frightening, but strangely comforting, too. A lot changed while I was gone. It feels like the entire universe moved on without me, and now I'm struggling to catch up. Old enemies became new allies. New enemies wield the light against us. And old allies... Friends, like Amanda. Sometimes I wonder, if I returned to the tower, would it even be my home anymore? Or would I just be a phantom? A forgotten memory wandering its streets at night. Zivu Arath's voice keeps telling me I don't belong there. That the battlefield is my home. That it always has been. Maybe she's right. Maybe reliving what I went through over and over again is a way for me to stay in familiar territory. To remain in the hell that I know. And avoid the one I dread. Either way, the mission comes first. I have to see it through to the end, regardless of where I end up when it's done.
Yeah, I get to wait till next week. A week. Down for the week on the mission. No cutscene this week. They have a tab for like legendary salvage. It's like, why would you want to do it? As bad as it sounds, why do you want to do it? Part of the update says they fix so you're not supposed to get like the double exotics. Yeah, and they fix the boss cheese.
Checking.
Oh well, I can't cheese the master one. The normal one, it's not terrible, but when you can cheese it in 6 minutes, it's easy, right? They got the Future War Cult shotgun, the Decide, that Rapid Fire Void one, and the Slide Shot 1-2 Punch. Slide Shot might not be exciting, but it's got a 1-2 Punch.
Beckons, Guardian. Will you answer? What do you need, Guardian? I've got a moment. I'm hungry for news, Guardian.
Are you done with your deep dive? Oh. I actually thought you were doing it, that's why I went to go do so other stuff. Yeah. Let me go snag some bounties. Which class you go? You wanna touch some for me? The thing on the powerful attraction mod on your class item? It's supposed to pick up motes when you do the dodge thing. So I'm curious if you're doing the, you know, punchy punch thing. You know? Are you doing a strand? Ah, that's fair. I'm gonna grab some bounty, see what the bounty is for a clan. I wonder if there's anything good in the store. Oh. I don't know if we'll be playing for at least four matches. If it was the Guardian things, it would be nice.
What's up, hero?
Lockers, match, high value target, moats. That's easy. We'll be going to orbit shortly. It'd be nice if Sherm got on, then we could do a GM, just get it all the way. And we're not having him do the sparrow part. With the swamp area. That was still funny.
Of yourself, okay?
I'm in orbit.
Ding. Scorn approaching.
I've seen ugly, but damn, Scorn are ugly.
Finish this fast, yeah? Transmat Prime. Let's hunt some hostiles, sister. Bring their moats to the bank.
I have class one on, but I'm like, I'm less likely to fill my wall. I just collect a bunch of mounts just now. Yeah, I just I went from like 6 to 11, just popping my wall. I have 11. We have blueberries, I can't trust them to... Okay, there. Someone on their team is about to bank. Looks like. I'm gonna go kill the blockers, in case they get more than one. They're gonna bank soon, so. I feel like the punch thing would be the most troll build. With the thing. Yeah.
Hey, you're losing most.
Now it's hopefully our guys can clear the pads. I think I hear about scorns and immune totems. Oh, high value just spawned right on top of us. Nice. I feel like we're gonna get invader soon.
Invader on the field. Careful.
I don't know where he is. He's to my left somewhere. My left. Yeah.
Enemy invader down. You can relax.
Nice. I had 15, so I was trying to be a little careful. Yeah, I need a few to bank.
Opposing team's got a prime. Once it dies, they win. Your allies down. Score the kid. It's not over. Kill that prime.
Which, never mind. This heavy by you. You haven't picked it up from the high value target.
Convoy's eliminated. Focus on the prime evil. Your allies invading.
I wonder if he meant to go over. Felt like did a lot of damage. And all of a sudden. He must have stomped me and then the axe came up and fucked me up. Oh, dude got three guardians, nice. What sucks is we're over here. Together. Found him. What about that guy? Oh my god. Does he have a Xeno or something? What's that? It sucks as that like fully heals him. Two. Okay, they just killed our guy. Most likely, they're coming over again. Fuck him up enough to stop him from getting that next immune phase, right?
Nice work. They're gonna talk about that fight all the way over in the Tangled Shore. Soon as I tell them. All right, Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today? Scorn approaching!
Welcome to Gambit. Never trust a Scorn. They're little balls of instinct. Shoot first, talk to it later. Get ready to drop. Lock and load, Hotshot. Get those motes to the bank.
I feel like we just had the same map and same monster. Like, Scorn again. I wonder if what's the range on the thing. I think it said that if you wear more than one, it increases the range, but you collect the other team's motes. They're like, what the fuck? Due to that, Gambit has been deleted. I can make a YouTube game-breaking video. I want to get this moat because I'm at 15, 14. So that guy's got 14, I got 15. Yeah. Oh, for me. Idiots, they just gave up most of their moats. Okay, I gotta guess 15. I'm gonna go play block for him. The guy's in the middle right now. He bodied me. Oh, he just.
Watch it. You're shedding most. Kill the
yeah, he just killed me and our. Why was our guy peeking with 15 motes against the invader? I was supposed to play blocker for the dude. Was that the guy last time? I don't remember.
You're shedding motes. Kill the blockers.
Oh, golden gun. Shit. Found him. I think he only. Yeah, I think he only did the precision one.
They kill it. They win this. Portal's up. Invader's gone. Get him next.
He got golden pretty fast. They already have a primeval. To be fair, running a Trimmine build and like certain mods, you can get it pretty quick. Sort of. That sucks.
Bank and get that primeval out there. Small blocker to the other side. Portal's ready. Grab your gun. Your allies invading.
Forget the. We're good to go.
Your allies dead. Sending them back. I got a call. Enemy team melted their primeval.
They were a group of three. Alright, let's get a fresh lobby. if we're good timing wise, should Sherm should be on as we're finishing this match. Let me check Reddit to see if anything. I haven't heard anything about the exotic mission. Or, yeah, a new exotic, I should say. Yeah, if the exotic mission was out in the last hour, I would have seen like a million things about it by now.
Mavericks. Ready to see what you're fighting today? Hi, bring a sword.
Great,
be notorious. I like fighting high. They make those funny little sounds. Crunching.
This is a vault of glass. Parade this week. Sister. Not that anyone is going to be spending spoils on shotguns anytime soon. Shriekers, by the way. In the third wave. I mean, if you have the spoils and you want to do it, I'll help. I can't throw a hammer or shit right now.
Incoming wave at the ruins.
I'm gonna bank as. Thinking about banking just because of the shriekers. And I don't trust the blueberries.
You just hit the other side with a media block. That'll keep you busy.
I already can't throw hammers as it is, so.
Hostiles at the tree.
When the servers were down, I was fishing in Minecraft. I'm like, I was like, what is it with me in my life right now? I think there's like a seasonal challenge we're supposed to get certain weapon kills in Gambit. But I don't remember what weapons.
Hey, you're losing most.
They're about to invade. I don't know where this guy is, but I have 15. Oh, nice. They were active on killing him. We should be able to invade soon, right? Yeah. You want me to go? You got it. Wish I was in a better spot, to be honest. I got four, but three of them didn't have any mills because they were mostly already dead. Shrieker, a combination of our shriekers and something else killed them. Why even get to them? There's no way he's not on beach, right? To be fair, we haven't really done much damage to the primeval. I'm gonna super the next red and take him down quick. I'm out of heavy because I use it a lot when I invaded. Actually, they're gonna invade soon. I'm gonna go beach. I'm assuming they're gonna invade. So I'll kill these guys. Alright, I'm going beach. Just to prep for him. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Get out of here. These trees. You're in the lead. Take down that primeval and this gambit's yours. Enemy invader dead. I didn't hear it. Elevator's dead. Hit it with everything you've got. Damn. What was the difference between the last round and this round? That's weird, it gave me 2 exotic ingots. Yeah, what the fuck? Let me check this pack. Let me check these patch notes for a second.
Look at all those moats. Packed tight and shiny. You're getting paid today.
I'm gonna go to orbit for a second. It says weekly challenges for Vanguard Ops and Gambit now reward the correct number of exotic Ingrams. That's odd. Huh. Is correct number always supposed to be 2, I guess? Hey. Because it's defeat targets with auto rifle, hand cannons, and scout rifles in Gambit. Really? You're gonna be using that bonus progress granted for defeating Guardians out of 0 out of 100? Am I really gonna be playing that much Gambit? It just seems. Auto rifle seems easy with the exotic this season. I'm gonna see if the dog wants out because she's barking. What? Oh yeah. That's what sucks. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. See if the dog wants out. Grab a drink. I'll wait for sure. I'm back. What's your plan? If anything. Just the GM, it's really the only thing exciting, unless you're double gambit rank kind of guy. I hope you deny people from the last 50th chance. Well, I'm gonna leave the fire team until we figure out what we're doing. If we want to knock out an GM, I can switch characters. Well, Sherm's in that thing where he said he was going to be on this time, but it's been like a sex recheck. Wait, you didn't like my dad joke earlier, sir? The flower thing. You don't buy flowers from your wife? To be fair, I didn't know she sold any. Cause I tell dad jokes a lot. How much do you really know about me? How do you know I don't have any kids? Let's be honest. Didn't you hear that bark? Oh God, no! No, God, that's one. That's my other sister. She went to my sister who has the three kids. She's like, oh, I have to watch after Buddy's. Her dog's name is Buddy. She's like, I have to look after Buddy all the time. He's like a kid. She's like, don't even go there. Yeah, it's. it's only for the next 3 weeks. It's the whatever the nightfall of the week is. Yeah, we won't get the rotator until week still 7, week 4 right now. No, this is the first season that they, because usually GMs don't come available to week 7 for some reason this season. They're like, hey, we're going to have it come a little bit earlier, but you can only do whatever one we pick. Yeah, it's Wendigo this week for the nightfall. Let me get a little bit, because I don't even know what the burns are, honestly. I think it's Arcan Board, but I'll check in a second. Let's see, overcharge grenade launcher. it's Arcan Void. Go figure. It's Arc Threat also. He failed to mention that. Oh. I'm sorry, I had to mute my mic for my kids. What did you say? Let me switch over to Invis Hunter. Could be, like I say, you could do your Arc Souls. Question is, Chaos Reach your Arc? What would be better for the boss room? Arc Souls would track the boss pretty easily if we're cheesing him with jump up and down, right? So, there's like very few unstoppables in this. I think only one towards the swamp, like one or two maybe in the swamp area. Okay. I'm gonna do Wish Ender, but I'm debating what do I do with my energy weapon? No, I haven't seen anything. People would have posted a million things of it by now, but I haven't seen anything. Excuse me. It just says grenade launchers, so. Yeah. Like a blinding one? Or? No, you're doing a blinding GL. You know, there's blinding GLs. And so. See how much he yells at me, Center? It's in the swamp area, to my knowledge, there's only the two. I guess technically that's the swamp area, but yeah. We're gonna do the sparrow thing for the other thing, for sure. Jeez, that sucker, right? So do I want to use Graviton, or do I want to use Orpheus? Graviton for like the extra invis timer in case we need to. I'm going to do Graviton for now, in case we need the extra survivability timer for invis, for resins and stuff. I mean, your strand could probably break. He's probably gonna break certain parts of this encounter. You know, with the whole, you know, when those ads spawns, you just like trap them and nuke the barriers, like in that boss room part. And we tested it a long time ago. You can strand the. Granted, this is GM. I don't think it's gonna be any different. You can strand the light bearer dudes, if I remember. So when they throw a shield or a super, you could probably catch them, right? Are you doing grapple or are you doing shackle? I have to update all my builds for my tether because they added that extra fragment slot. So all my builds from last season are missing a slot. When this Nightfall first came out, the boss room was just annoying. But the fact that you can cheese him with that middle platform makes it way more manageable. Alright, so after we clear that second room, do you want John and I to backtrack to get the sparrow? Since we know how to do the sparrow, so as long as one of our sparrows, I don't know, remember if you actually did that sparrow sequence with us. By the way, don't ever have Sherm do it. He's not good at falling off the ship and then surviving landing. You just gotta hit that right bumper at the last minute. I'm gonna do the triple shot tether probably. So I can like this Void Burn, I think I can nuke a barrier and then get a finish off on him before he puts a shield up. I don't think it's available yet. I tried to check it earlier. Oh, I was getting the Gambit one. Sadly, only the Crucible Gambit and Raid one is available. Which is annoying. Yeah. And you should get... You should get two exotic Ingrams from just completing this with the subclass, the Ark of the Void. No, I mean, not a big deal. I saw Azrakos just get it on his screen, so that's why I thought about it. Okay. No, we just have to kill the two barriers and then we can move on after we make this guy leave. Boss is targeting me right now. I got the other barrier. Now we just have to make the homeboy leave. He's not leaving.
Hey, that's our guy, the one guarding the temple.
Alright, I'll go despawn everything and then come back and get the Sparrow. No, actually, we can just clear this room first and then we can come back. It'll let me spawn everything. Or despawn everything. Yeah, let's clear the room. Because it takes a second to run back. That was a wizard. Almost dead. You got her. He activated his super on top right. Watch it. He jumped off. He didn't get hit with it. He's still. I'm gonna back up because that other one is gonna spawn shortly. Is it? Interesting. I'm gonna run through this tunnel, but he's probably gonna hit me with the shield. Just throwing it at you guys. Okay. But that's good to know. I don't know if that affects what you use in the future. He's on the lefty though. Who's going in? I think he's on the right stairs. Actually, I lost track of him. He's right there on the right. I can get the ghost if you want to keep going. Looks like we haven't. Oh, sir, go, 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 sir! Don't move, don't move, don't move. He hit both of us with that? He's finished, he's dead. You have to go finish him. I just jumped up at you. That sucked. I tethered above him somehow. He threw a shield and hit both of us? I'm confused. Watch out. He's right to your right. I'm gonna go get center. You fuck this barrier up. He threw a shield grenade at you. Don't move. Just watch if the shield throws. I'm gonna viz you. You just gotta weigh it out. Let it pass out. Protect me, a little bush thing, whatever you are. Alright, let's go get our sparrows.
Look, back there. The path is unblocked.
It's so interesting you can't shackle him because we tested that. Long time ago. I think we just naturally got this strike doing something in Lightfall. And you're like, hey, let's. Kinda sucks. But no, because it'll do joining allies if you get to that room with the ship. Now, if I remember, watch out, we put our spare on the front of the ship. Because when the ship slowly moves, it, like, naturally, like, for some reason, pushes it back a little bit. And we gotta make sure we don't throw any grenades or anything on the ship. Even at that. When you do that drop area and then you go over to the left, you're gonna have to put your spare on the back of the room because of those two barriers coming up. See, if you went this far into this room, it'd do destroying allies. Ah, I missed you. I'm going left. You got a weakener on him right now. Arc Souls? Why did it say he's no longer vulnerable 3 times on my screen? And don't accident, don't forget, if you jump on the ship too. Okay, I'm gonna go get it. And then we'll kind of do a boost on it together, and then we get... I think we could, unless you want to try to pick some people off right now, from distance. Alright, that's fine then. I'm ready to boost when you are. I'm putting mine on the...
These weird hive controls. I mean, how does this... Ah! There it is! Here we go!
Just watch, stay on the back of the ship because we're grenades. I forgot about the trooper, I'll be honest. Alright, right a l- He should spawn up front, I thought. I thought he would spawn up. Like, he's supposed to move up front, up here.
Just a little hiccup. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Just remember the guy might have crossed. Go across. So where's your ghost? Oh, I see. I wonder if I can get... Here, adjust your sparrow where mine is, by the way. Roughly enough. Because it moved back a little bit. I think... If we... Oh, let me just kill it. They should watch out, grenade. Let's kill these guys. Did you get him? Well, I don't want to peek and then I get hit with you and I get KO'd by a shield. Butterfly. Alright, I think I see where I can go. As long as this water doesn't kill me. Now the question is, will he be able to make all the jumps? He should be able to, if I'm using non-stompies. Sorry, I misjudged it for a second. You ever get to the part where you're like, you better fucking mount? Talking to your character. Alright, good for me to bank. Let me go grab the ball. And we're jumping straight to the left and riding the wall. That one shrieker is the only one that's in a problem. Oh, those. Right, I'm jumping left. Just don't peek out because of that shrieker. Wishender is nice for him though. I'm gonna target the wizard because I can hit her from a distance. Guess she's dead. Still might be a butterfly up there, let's watch it.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing, it's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
Hopefully it loses its target tracking on you for a second. Save. Meryl should probably jump up there at the same time you go straight to the portal, even though there's a shrieker behind the portal. I don't have a nade or invis, so. Oh my god. Why does it feel like I can't make that much? That jump. Well, you should be able to go through the portal though. Then we just jump up. Right, and then you gotta jump up top to like the highest point. And then hug the walls. Here's our spear, so good. I only see yours right now. Yeah, we're doing damage. What are you up to, Sharon? Other than just getting help more? Alright, good to go. Sadly, I think Spare is the only one left. Oddly. Guess you're making the jump, sir. Your Spare is moving, so you have to get on it.
Said this is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right.
He's our hero this time.
The Taken King himself. He'll be true about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple.
That's the thing is, he makes it. The gravity thing goes away.
Now be careful here.
Now all we have to do is outrun moths.
I can sense light here, though. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through.
It is terrifying to drive past like the moths as they're lighting up and you're like, oh god.
Looks like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Yeah. Just watch, just run through and watch out for the moths, sir.
He's an old rival of Oryx and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Savathun has him guarding Oryx's temple.
Right. You should be able to outrun him. It's amazing how short a run this is when you don't have to worry about the slow thing. Yeah, just keep running though. I should. Run. Yeah, you're good. We have to wait for him anyways, he's got unstop. We're back. I like the fact that Lance's breath automatically has volatile rounds with Catalyst. Stupid fucking moths. So Sharon, we learned that some of the dudes in here moth on the right. I'm gonna target some of the shriekers while they're open. When they're open. Just keep an eye on the screws jumping up. Creep. One of the shriekers are dead. I can't hit the far one, the other one is. I'm not gonna kill a second Shreeper, because I don't know if that forces anything to despawn. That's closed. Why don't you go jump next to their feet and see how it worked out? Wait, do the air dodge right next to their feet. Okay, so what things are lurking down here? Is there gonna be any loose knights or anything, right? No, there's always something hidden down here, I swear. Okay, I damaged the boss. Thought he was gonna leave. Yeah, Shrieker's gone. A few alkalites up there, maybe. There's a moth up there, so watch it, sir. Okay, just don't break your ankles here, please. Yeah. Yeah, those are, that's where all the threat is. When the barriers spawn, like, 2-3 alkalites, and you just want to take everything down. Ready when you are. Then whoever has aggro, do the thing in the middle. Assuming everyone knows what the thing I'm talking about is. Watch all for all the cursed thralls down below, yeah. Watch out for random thralls too. Yeah, do you watch out? Thralls jump it up. He was trying to roast my ass. There still might be a loose cursed all down below, so watch it. I think one shot's got him, hate wise. I'm gonna go over the center. Give you a down. The fact that you can kite him is kind of nice. There's still a crystal somewhere down below the center. Yeah, because he hit that half point point. Oh, I thought it was a thrall. I was like, ah. I think that light bearer is going to jump over to the right platform, which is considered like 3 o'clock. You don't want to save the chaos for the barriers, so the, especially if he has them suspended. I don't think you got the light. You didn't get the light blade guy. Right. I'm not gonna rip. Okay, so. Tell me when the guy is out of his super. Tell me when the guy is out of his super. He's above me somewhere. Alright, I'm coming. So once he's sorting one shot, I can't guarantee I'll be able to get him up. Good. What I'm gonna do. He actually almost one-shotted me on that sword, so interesting. I don't know where the light... He just threw a grenade at someone. Thankfully, no. Watch out behind you guys, light bear. Super. Watch the shield throws. I didn't know we're bringing weight into the thing. He threw an 8 at you. He's looking at us in her. Watch it. Shield. He's chasing you. Run. I'm gonna get him and then finish him. Oh shit, we both finished him. I was hoping it wasn't gonna kill one of us. Boss is loose, jumping in the middle. Champions. Barry behind us, sir. Terrible. Keep moving. Boss is targeting me. Boss is coming around. Just rotate. Until we can shackle the guy. Boss is coming behind you. Got the barrier. Boss is downstairs with you. Alright, who's got the... I think I got him. I think I got him right now. Well, you should be on the perimeter. You should be on the perimeter for the barriers. So. Well, should we get another group at half health when that bar goes in half? Well, you already got him, so he likes... Thing is, some of the barriers are gonna spawn on the opposite side where one shot is, so we should probably over there so they spawn away from him. And if we they always spawn on the opposite side of where the players are mostly. For whatever reason. Alright, be ready for the barriers. Left. Yeah. We got one to up die. I'm gonna go get center. It's all the barriers floating up. He did that. Nope. He's nice and stay on the bottom. Nice. He's jumping in the middle. Still a couple crystals down there somewhere. Does it keep going off? Oh, okay, sorry. Did it activate his super? So watch it. And all the curse draws the spawn, so watch it. How's your heavy? Off of this. for the barriers and stuff. Still got the one set of barriers. Okay, this guy's super. Throwing the shield at one shot. He's in the middle. I was in Viz too and he did that shield bash too. He's downstairs. He's almost finishable. Wait, wait, don't do that downstairs because there's cursed rolls. Alright. Let's go. Watch for the boss and stuff. Yeah, where I get the thralls. Everyone got their super for the last set of barriers. I do. Cynical, stand where you are left, while I have small barriers. They spawn in the door behind me. I'm just kidding. Center got the other one down. Boss behind you, Center. Keep running. Yeah, you got caught out of your super. Now we're good to kill. Some fresh star spawn is landing, you have to be careful. Yeah, I think there's a seasonal challenge for it. Wendigo has a different icon. Now we helping Sharon get the clear. Oh, I didn't realize know what time it was. How's the hole? troubles are yours there, sir. What was the name? It's not.